This is just showing you what he's already done. And you can see it's a really thick hedge, and he ties it in with hazel stakes and limbs, which he weaves into the top. And now that will thicken up again. And I hope you can see the way he's cut it, so that there's just sufficient bark and living wood for those branches which are layered to survive and grow again. And this sort of goes back centuries, an age-old craft. And there you go, there's the hedge he's got to do in the future.